Massachusetts, recognized for 1 minute.
I thank the gentleman. So here's where we are. There's something that President Bush can do right now to give relief to consumers at the pump as they're being shaken upside down and having money shaken out of their pockets as they refill their tank. President Bush said in 2006, every little bit helps. We know it's not a panacea, but every little bit helps. Today he's saying, I'm sorry, I'm just going to go over and meet with the sheikhs in Saudi Arabia and ask them to please give us more oil that we can buy from them. We should be more aggressive. One, stop filling it 70,000 barrels a day. Two, stop deploying $70,000 barrels a day. You'll see a huge change on the open market. Obama says yes. Clinton says yes. McCain says yes. President Bush still says no. Vote yes on the Welsh resolution to ensure that the American consumer is protected at the pump.
Gentlemen's time has expired. Gentlemen from Texas.